Do you know what to do when you are traveling and severe weather threatens? It's important to have a way to get weather alerts wherever you go. That's why you should download the WCIA3 weather app. It will follow your location and provide weather alerts specifically where you are when you're traveling on roads like this. The great thing about this app is when you come across dark and scary clouds just like these here, you'll know whether the storms are severe or not. It's important to know also what to do when a tornado warning is issued and you are out driving in your car.
The National Weather Service in Lincoln has issued a tornado warning.
You'll want to find shelter as quickly as you can. However, using an overpass like this one here is not a great idea. That's because when the tornado winds come down, they will funnel and channel underneath the bridge, making them even more unpredictable. Even more, the debris flying through the air will come underneath that bridge, leaving you exposed to the elements. Instead, you should immediately head to find a place of sturdy shelter. That may include a nearby gas station, a restaurant, a convenience store, or other sturdy structure found along many of our roads. During severe weather, highway overpasses like this one are not the place to be. In the field, I'm meteorologist Jacob D.